What should I do, boss? Kill her! Good evening, Barbara.
November Street, quickly!
Thank you. feel as if like somebody's watching me.
That's close. Barbara? Barbara! My goodness, Barbara! I'm late. Please, forgive me. I'd better call the police. I'd better call the police. This is Alfred Fox, a private investigator. I want to report a murder. The address is 29th November Street.
Help is on the way.
I suspect that the person this hand belongs to must have something to do with Barbara's murder. Who is this guy? This photo album. We made it together. The first thing that I thought about Barbara was that she was beautiful, but there was something about her terrifying. It could have been her pride, or perhaps the unease she felt reading those apparition cards. I couldn't understand her fear until I read them as well. I knew what I had to do, and I had to be quick, quiet. The task was done. I made sure the threatening letters would not bother Barbara anymore. She was safe once again. It pleased her that I was so efficient, so much that she perhaps thought I could make a good toy to keep around for a while, and I believed it to be love. Barbara was a diva with the beauty, glamour, and a big, bright smile. But she was human, too. She had weaknesses and flaws like everyone else. Though for a long while, in my eyes, she was nothing short of perfect. In time, I woke up from a daydream and, well, you can say that circumstances tore us apart. Thank you.
Wake up, Fox. I need to speak with you.